We want to show you a wild sport. As a matter of fact, we have never seen anything like this before. These riders travel at speeds of up to 65 miles an hour.
It's not man against machine, it's man out there against the road, because we have no motor, the motor's in your head, the brakes are on your feet.
My name is Bob Pererya. I am a brother. I am a father. I am the Piranha Man.
There's Bob the Piranha Pereyra. He won a gold in 1995, the first X Games gold ever handed out.
The Extreme Games, man. This is it. This is badass.
Most people know me as the Godfather of Street Luge. I am the pioneer of one of the most dangerous sports in the world. We were adrenaline junkies. We had the need for speed.
Speed! It's all about speed. Yes, we do.
It's so fast and we love speed.
I've luged all over the world. Competed in 7 X Games competitions and won my fair share of medals. But I believe that the credit belongs to the man who's actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust, sweat, and blood.